So welcome back again to some more Marvel Guardians of the Galaxy Telltale series. Now we're gonna continue playing it. We ended up right here and we almost separate our old friends. Okay, let's talk to Jarak.
Doing all right after last night?
The Rodan tried to deny me my victory, but you, my true and noble friend, Peter Quill, stood with me. I believe Hobart and Camaria can rest peacefully now.
It's in your feelings? What do... Thank you, Jarak. Tell me about
you. I've never asked. Hovat and Camaria. What were they like?
My wife and daughter. They were kind, brave, true. Qualities I myself aspire to possess. Ask me no more of them, Peter. I do not always wish to remember their faces.
Eating your feelings?
Eating your feelings, I see.
With Thanos defeated, there is a void inside of me that only these rations can fill.
I really need to figure out what to do with Thanos.
Nova Corps, Collector, thrown into a black hole? That is up to you. He is dead. That is all I care about.
Alright, gotta run, Drax. Stay cool.
My body temperature is always 125.9 degrees.
Okay, now what are we doing? Stereo? Stereo system. Let's use it. I don't know.
Man. Is everything on this ship broken?
It's really broken? Because you took a hit, you son of a Star-Lord bitch.
Well, that's not good.
Yeah, where is this raccoon? Let's see if we can fix it. Where am I going? Is this my room?
Had this bag since I was a kid. Used to hold candy. Now it holds alien candy.
Yep, you're right, buddy.
Hey, Mom.
Huh? Okay, let's see what we have here. It really look weird. What is this?
I always knew I'd make headlines someday. Just didn't think it'd be for killing a giant purple tyrant.
What is this?
Welcome to Gold. Missed that view.
Eldorado. Awesome. Okay, let's get back. All right. So what do we have?
Who did? You did. And about to be someone else's problem.
Yeah, what I'm gonna do with you? Hey, wait. Wait just a second.
That terminal took a beating in the crash. Still offline. Gotta use the one on the bridge.
Let's talk to this fucking raccoon. Not from here. Hello. Rocket.
You come to make amends?
No, I'm not. You were being a jerk.
Well, I can be a jerk all by myself, so leave me alone. jerk.
Oh, and don't be an idiot. Thanos is worth a fortune. Call the Collector.
Oh my god, you're giving me a hard choice right there. Okay, let's use this.
It's just you and me now, Nebula. We should, I don't know, catch up?
About what, Gamora? How you killed her father?
He left us no choice.
Stay away from me.
Oh my goodness. I'm so sorry. Okay. Codex. Mm-hmm. I don't know. Should I call the Collector? I don't know. I need more details. I really need more details. There's not enough for me. Seriously. I have to talk to her. She's pretty sad.
Hey, Peter.
How are you doing?
Fine. Staying as far away from Rocket as I can. I don't want to let him ruin my mood. Last night was actually fun. Maybe too much fun. So, something on your mind?
Did I hear you talking to Nebula earlier?
If by talking to you mean being yelled at. Even though she's pissed. It feels good to have it off my mind. Thanks for the advice.
Hey, what are friends for?
Stopping one another from drinking too much. We both failed that mission.
Okay,
so
still made a Rocket?
Still mad at Rocket?
He needs to watch his little tongue. I may have been too harsh with him. He's so infuriating.
Why do you like the Nova Corps so much?
I don't really like to talk about it, but I was an assassin for Thanos. I killed so many people for him that I lost count. Tyrants. Innocents. Didn't matter. If you ever hear the ridiculous nickname, the most dangerous woman in the universe, that was me. But the Nova Corps, they turned a blind eye to my past after I joined the Guardians. Being with you guys, making the galaxy safer, it's my chance to make up for what I did.
I don't trust her.
I guess I'll talk to you later.
I have a feeling.
Some advice for you. Don't trust the Collector. You should call the Nova Corps.
Shit. Now it's a tough choice. Oh my gosh, it's a tough choice, really? Shit. Oh my goodness. Call them. Call Collector. Call Nova. Call Crops. I don't know. I really don't fucking know. Okay, I'm gonna call Nova Corps.
Okay.
That's it, I decided.
Nova Corps.
Star-Lord? We thought you were dead. How the hell did you survive? Hardly any of our soldiers made it out. Our fleet was wiped out.
A tough guy to kill.
What can I say? I'm a tough guy to kill.
Huh. I should have known Thanos couldn't take you out.
Yeah, speaking of which, I have something you might be interested in. I got Thanos lying right here. Really dead. Smelling up the place. Now, I understand there's some kind of bounty on him. Is that right?
You have his body? I can't believe it. We'll dispatch some officers to your location. Nova Corps out.
What? We could have gotten way more units with the Collector. What were you thinking, Pete? I rolled out the red carpet for you, and you took a friggin' nosedive. Oi, I should have just sold them myself.
Don't be so greedy all the time, man.
I am not all the time. Only when it comes to money and us having it.
I'm Groot.
Groot says you did the right thing. Yada, yada, yada. I say we totally missed out on a big score.
Thank you, Groot. Shut up, Rocket.
Fine. You want to suck up to the space cops? Be my guest. But I ain't going with you.
Calm down, Rocket. Look, how about we throw in that relic? That'll give us a little extra.
I guess. Every little bit helps.
You're just a jerk. Try that attitude.
Oh, come
money
on.
Isn't
Where did I
everything.
Put that thing?
What are you looking for?
Found you.
What is this? Oh my god.
Oh, I'm gonna kill him. Ugh. He broke it, Mom.
That doesn't mean it was okay to hit that boy. Violence isn't the answer to every problem. Are you listening to me?
If I let him push me around, it'll only get worse.
You're right. You should stand up for yourself. But you need to find a way to do that without getting suspended.
You gave me this for my birthday. I mean, you should be pissed off too.
And what he did was wrong, but you don't just go punching every person who makes you mad. Especially not someone who's three grades above you.
No, we have to. We have to punch everyone.
I mean, that kid practically shaves.
Oh my goodness.
This can't keep happening, Peter. I know I haven't been home as much lately, but that's all the more reason I need you to step up and take some responsibility.
I know.
Then you know tomorrow you're apologizing to that boy. And I mean a real apology. No smart aleck stuff.
I'm sorry, Mom. You're right.
It's okay, baby. You're a good kid.
You're so much
smarter than this.
I can't say anything, but I'm sorry. I didn't see how he hit him.
I think we could both use a chance to clear our heads, don't you?
I would hurt him.
What we need is a little perspective.
That little bitch. He broke my radio. My MP3. I can't listen to music right now. This is pissing me off.
Sometimes it takes stepping back from your problems to see how small they actually are.
What are you two doing?
Beautiful.
What's wrong with her?
These last few months haven't been easy for either of us. But, I'm not always gonna be here. I worry about you. You're growing up so fast.
Don't say
stuff like that.
This isn't easy for me either. You're gonna be around long after I'm gone. I just don't want you to be alone.
Mom?
I'm fine, baby. It's nothing. It's just the dust. I know you've got a lot on your mind. But that kid you fought, maybe he does too. Promise me in the future you'll use your words instead of your fists.
I
will, Mom. I promise.
Thank you, baby.
No, it's good. You can't listen to the music.
You fixed it! How?
What can I say, huh? I'm pretty good. Hey, oh, great song. Someone with exceptional taste must have introduced you to this one.
Uh-huh.
Come find me, Peter.
What?
The relic will show you the way.
Hey!
Peter! Are you okay?
What the fuck?
You've just been standing there, talking to this thing.
What did you hear?
What did you hear?
You called me Mom.
Huh.
It's been hours.
Hours?
The Nova Corps are here.
Okay. Yeah.
You look like you just saw a ghost. Something isn't right.
I see a ghost.
I'm
not sure what I saw.
I really don't know what I just saw. When I grabbed the relic, I was suddenly back on Earth. And my mom was there.
Peter, your mother is dead.
I know she is. I just somehow it didn't feel that way.
We can't keep the Nova Corps waiting. But I do not trust this thing.
No way we're selling it. All right. Showtime. Let's go.
Okay. Venom is gonna be back. I have a theory.
Thank you, Guardians, for bringing Thanos' body straight to us. We know the Collector was quite interested in purchasing his remains. Probably to put in that hellish zoo of his. But we will dispose of the body properly.
Yeah, but I don't do business with people like him.
Yeah, and I imagine he offered you way more than we ever could have. But know that should you ever need us, the Nova Corps has your back.
Hope so.
Once we have verified Thanos' corpse, the bounty is yours. While we're here, I've just got to say, I'm a big fan of yours, Star-Lord. You took out the Mad Titan. No one else could have done this.
Me too.
I've been following your adventures for years. Your time with Yondu and the Ravagers, forming the Guardians of the Galaxy.
Wow.
Thank you.
Well, thanks.
You're welcome.
You know, we're fans of the Nova Corps, too. Don't mind him.
Confirmed. Thanos the Mad Titan.
Great. We'll take that bounty now, Space Cop.
Oh, of course. Okay, once the body has been received by processing, the bounty will be released to accounting. You should start receiving your payment in installments in 6 to 12 months. Ugh, I know. Standard protocol. Yeah. There's a lot of red tape and paperwork to go through. I wish we could pay you sooner.
Star-Lord out, man. Here.
I mean, can't my biggest fan speed things up a little?
Well, I might be able to pull some strings. But, in return, I have a small favor to ask. Just like tiny, tiny favor. Can I, touch your gun?
I've always wanted to. It is legendary. Let's not make this weird.
Oh, no, I didn't mean to make it weird.
I am Groot.
Yeah, he says it's very weird.
And we're all done here. It's been an honor working with you, Star-Lord.
I am Groot.
Peter Quill.
Oh, what now?
You have something I desire.
Oh, shit. It's her sister.
The Eternity Forge.
All right. Body will be taken to the facility.
Oh my god!
And since Jinzar could not retrieve it earlier, I must take it myself.
I will not fail you again, Hala.
Oh shit.
Retrieve the relic.
Can you actually shoot? Speak, kid, is that a yes? Just follow me!
Come on. Let's do this.
You're so incredible!
Oh my goodness. Incredible. Take these, motherfuckers. Okay, who wants some? Take these. Woohoo! I know it was so good.
How do you like that? Hey!
Oh shit.
Get the hell off!
Uh-oh. Troubles. Oh, get off of me, you bitch. Oh, yellow.
Hey, let go!
Fucking bitch, come on. Get off. Like this. Like that. Like this. Oh, shit. Oh, no, not that thing. To get it. Come on. Come on, Peter. Come on, almost there. Shit, shit, shit.
That's oh, no. Mine.
No, no, hey.
Not my ship.
We have what we came for.
Stop!
Oh no, she took it.
Rocket, we need the ship!
The engines are down! It's gonna take a minute!
We can't wait! They're getting away!
I'm coming with you.
There's only one pack. Allow me to fight beside you, Star-Lord. I killed Thanos. I can kill some measly blue warriors.
The size of that warship. You can't fight your way through that. Take me, and they'll never even know we were there.
Let us paint her ship red with blood from the inside.
The fewer people who detect us, the better. You've seen the types
oh,
of weapons.
Oh my goodness.
I welcome the confrontation. My blades thirst for blood once
come on.
Again.
Gamora, you're with me.
As you wish.
Kill all the Kree for me, Star-Lord. If you do not, I shall never forgive you.
Let's do this. Oh my goodness, that was close.
Peter, Gamora. Kinda busy, Rocket. You need to know this! That ship you're heading towards, it's Kree. Commanded by someone named Hala the Accuser.
What?
Kree? But their planet was destroyed. I thought they were extinct.
You ain't wrong. That ship, those people, shouldn't exist.
Well, I'm looking right at it.
Take this. Well, I'm coming all right.
There's the airlock.
Right behind
you. How can you open it?
Gamora!
Oh shit.
Saved
her.
Anytime.
I don't know, I don't trust her.
Looks clear.
She's her sister after all.
Let's get moving.
You've been acting strange ever since I found you with that relic. Now you go flying off after a Kree warship? Is this about that dream you had? I don't understand. What aren't you telling me?
Just
please,
trust
just trust me on this one, okay?
Why do you think I'm here? I'm just worried about you, Peter. What if that relic is messing with your head? We don't know what this thing is. It could be affecting you.
Honestly, I'm just confused as you are.
Confusion or not, that relic is dangerous. Who knows what else it's capable of?
Look, we just need to get the relic back.
All right, Peter. Whatever you say.
Okay, let's go. Shift. To call... Rocket.
How are the engines looking?
Not great, Pete. The old girl's seen better days. Hey, Groot! Don't stick your roots in that!
Okay. Gamora.
Hey, Drax.
Peter, is the slaughter glorious over there? Spare no gruesome
detail. This is the computer.
Haven't run into anyone yet.
Oh, good.
Hold up, found something.
Huh? What the hell?
What information about me, huh? Oh my goodness.
Whoa.
Oh,
this
shit.
Is more tomb than warship.
Don't let your guard down.
There's
gotta be some Kree still alive.
Yeah, we did see them on Knowhere. So where are they?
I don't know, you tell me. Okay. I can't call anyone? Anyone? Okay. Talk to Gamora.
What's up, Gamora?
Gamora.
You mean,
I keep telling her,
a warship full of dead Kree
keep
to steal
her
a relic
Gamora.
From a murderous warlord?
Gamora. Come on. Come on, Scott.
I'm just glad you're the one here with me.
You know,
the same way.
I feel the same way. I'm glad you're here.
Of course you are missing out on Drax ranting about vengeance for an hour. And I know how much you love that.
Okay. And start using the computer again.
Those glyphs are Kree. But I can't make out what it says.
I can. Much better.
Select this.
The bridge. Hala's gotta be there. Which means that's where the relic is.
Hala would be expecting a direct attack. We need to find a way in there without being seen.
Power diverted to access way. 36 stasis pods now offline. Equilibrium terminated.
Whoa. My bad.
They can't get any deader, I guess.
Look at the computer again. Get back.
Ship performing at 6% crew efficiency.
That is a lot of dead folks.
Yeah, no kidding.
96% of stasis pods online.
Alright,
bridge. Hala's gotta be there. Which means that's where the relic is.
Of course. Okay, let's go. But listen, God. The door. First of all, let's listen.
There will be guards beyond the main door. We have to find another way in. We can't risk anyone alerting Hala.
Yeah, you're probably right. But how can I go find another way? There's nothing here. That's for sure. What is this? Maybe something will help me? I don't fucking know.
Hey!
Yeah, it's a ladder.
Gamora.
It's a ladder.
I'm game if you are.
Perfect.
Okay. Let's enter.
Lead the way.
Keep moving and stay quiet.
Oh, you're the one who's talking.
Shh, what did I just say?
Okay, let's go. Start loading.
Someone has deactivated the stasis pods.
Arm your weapons.
We must find them. They cannot be far.
Oh shit.
Keep moving. Waiting
for me, huh?
Did you hear that?
Nope.
Move! At the end of the corridor.
All right. Let's go. Batman style. Oh my goodness. What?
Do not worry, sweet one. You shall be back by my side soon. Once we return home, the process can begin.
She used it.
Few survive an encounter with me and return for more. Peter Quill.
It's pronounced Star-Lord.
Oh my goodness.
One more step and she dies. It will be easy to remove her head. Do
not
test
hurt
me.
Her.
Wait. Don't hurt her.
Very well. I cannot lose my son again. You will not take him from me. I have been searching for so long.
I lost someone too.
Someone I loved.
I am sorry. But this is much larger than a single life. Thanos eradicated my people. Destroyed my planet. Now that you have killed him, the Eternity Forge will be our salvation. You have no idea what this means to me. To the Kree, our rightful place in the stars shall be restored.
I know
what it's capable of. It let me relive a memory with my mom.
It can do so much more than that. You really do not know how this works, do you? You said you lost your mother. Would you kill someone to bring her back?
I'd never do that.
No. I'd never do that.
I thought as you once did. Until everything was taken from me. Billions of Kree have died. Bringing them all back will require many sacrifices. I will not rest until we have conquered every star system in the galaxy. Starting with you.
Oh shit.
No!
Thank you.
I gotta save your ass once again, Quill.
Oh my goodness. Come on, take it.
Peter. Peter, I'm here. Oh no.
Could have gone better.
You're bleeding out and still you make jokes.
Can't help it.
Rocket, we gotta go. Hollis' ship is coming after us.
I don't know if we can outrun her.
We have to try. Stay with me, Peter.
Aw, oh, does PDQ have a boo-boo? Tell that wuss to walk it off.
Oh, no.
I am Groot?
I don't know, buddy. I hope so.
Hey, guys.
This is your fault, Green Witch. You allowed him to die.
As if you could have done any better. Either of you.
Yeah, go on. Blame the guy who rescued you.
I am Groot.
Oh my goodness.
Peter, no.
Is he dead? No. Of course, you know, this is her mom. His mom, sorry. Her.
I'll give you some time to say goodbye.
You know, your mama'd smack you upside the head she saw you moping over her like this. Quills ain't no little babies.
My mom just died.
Just my mama ate three of my brothers. I'd have been happy to see her go. You better pull it together, boy, because I'm the closest thing you got to family right now. Now let's get. I don't want to be on this planet any longer than I have.
What the hell are you?
What the hell are you?
What?
What?
Well. Ain't you got a scrote on you? The name's Yondu Udonta. Your ma wrote me into taking care of you if something ever happened. Something happened. Now, you can come with me easy. Or am I gonna have a fight on my hands? Won't do you much good. You're a bony little scrap of nothing. I can take you without needing to lift a finger.
And why should I trust you?
Because my word is my bond, boy. What I say, I do. There's nothing in between. So what's it gonna be?
All right.
Okay.
I'm ready to get out of here. I trust you.
That a boy. Come on, let me show you your new home.
What?
Oh, shit. Okay. slowly now. That's creepy.
Don't worry, my little Star-Lord.
Mom?
I'm here to help you. It'll be all right.
Am I dead?
Am I dead?
You are, but you have nothing to fear.
Mom?
Come find me, Peter. I'll be waiting for you.
Shit. Goodness. Episode 1 are done. All rolling and riding and sleeping and sledding. It's magic. Goodness. And your sweet desire. Of course, his mom is living in this thing. All my answers are good. It's a terrible thing to lose. It's a given thing. Okay, that's it. Next time, what?
Okay, so, yeah. I thought once Thanos was kaput, we'd have to change our name. Heroes of the Galaxy. Partyers of the Galaxy. Yeah, but the thing about this place, it never stays guarded for long. As soon as Hala found out we had the Eternity Forge, we shot up to Numero Uno on her murder list. Yes, dying hurt a lot. What kind of question is that?
I am.
Dad, you know what, buddy? Why don't I field these questions? Since we're putting this on record, it was a brilliant idea to pawn off Thanos. But I ain't thrilled those idiots at the Nova Corps ended up with him. You see units pouring out of my ears? 'Cause I don't!
Peter ain't a bad kid. Bit of a whiny pushover on his best days. Soon as he showed up at my hideout, I could tell he got himself in some kind of trouble. The Kree ain't folks you want to mess with.
I thought my reunion with Nebula would go over better.
Gamora.
That she'd understand I was trying to mend things between us. I was wrong. Once she found out what the Eternity Forge could do, everything it could do, there was no stopping her.
I'm gonna use an Earth analogy here, so just bear with me. The Guardians? We're like the Beatles. I'm John, Gamora is Paul, Rocket is Ringo, Drax is George, and Groot, well... Well, Groot is just Groot. It's not a perfect analogy, all right? We yell, sure. We fight. But damn, do we make beautiful music. I just hope I can keep the band together. Or this galaxy doesn't stand a chance.
Oh my goodness, I can't wait for episode 2 to come out. Alright, that's it for today. Thank you guys again so much for watching this episode. Leave a like if you enjoy watching. Of course, I will see you in the next video. Stay awesome and peace.
Click on the left to watch a new playlist. Click on the right to watch a new episode. You will enjoy it.
and click on the circle to subscribe. Thanks for being the best gods ever.